My name is Christina Chun, and I am the founder and CEO of OneScope. In order for OneScope to be successful, we had to test it along the way to make sure that it works. And how we did this from the very beginning was to figure out what our core function was. So our product can be very complicated. It can have all these fancy features, but if your core and primary purpose doesn't work, then everything else breaks. So for us, it was just students should be able to hop on and search. As simple as that. And with that core function, we surrounded it with the parties that would be involved. So we needed companies to offer opportunities, we needed students to apply, we needed schools to promote. And so for a testing method, we would get every single party to form like a focus group. So there'd be 10 teachers, 10 students, and they would use the platform in their own organic way, and we would watch as they use it. And then they would give us feedback as to what they liked, what they didn't like. And through us visually looking at them, we could see how easy it was to use the platform. Now, only when the feedback came back as positive, we would then add an additional feature, which is students can then apply for an opportunity. So it was step by step and ensuring that everything that you build along the way is relevant.